Easy Project is continuously expanding its array of project management tools. With new Zoom integration, you can easily have a meeting with your remote team, a client, coworker, or reach your colleagues while you are out of the office. In your calendar, you get access to My Room, which instantly takes you to your personal Zoom meeting room. You can also meet now. This is the best option if you need to have a quick meeting right away, which sends user invitations directly to chat. Here, you can also opt to plan a meeting instead by selecting a specific time and date, choosing between audio or video meeting, and selecting whether you want to meet in your personal room or a new room for this specific meeting. Planned meeting sends an invitation to users' emails. You can also plan a Zoom meeting directly in the calendar. Simply create a new meeting as you normally would, and over here, select the type of meeting you would like to have. You can also invite a specific user to a Zoom meeting via chat. Simply open chat, select user, and click this button over here to invite the user to a call. In addition to that, you can create Zoom meetings on tasks. Simply open the task and click this plus button. Task meeting can either be a meet now or a planned type of meeting, and it automatically invites all the task coworkers to the meeting. Details of task meetings are recorded in the task history. In addition to that, you can create meetings on contacts and CRM cases. Similarly to task meetings, you can find it by clicking on the plus button and it automatically sends invites to all the relevant users and contacts. When the meeting is done on CRM, it is also recorded as a sales activity. Over here, you can find Zoom statistics. Here you can see the used minutes, usage per user, and on this page, you can purchase extra Zoom minutes using the simple calculator. Try Zoom today and easily integrate video and audio conferencing into your daily work routine. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.